like it affects your mental state, it affects your emotional state. So yoga is something jo sirf aapke fitness ke liye nahi hai, it's also for your mental well-being.
Wo sab mental state pe address hai. It is like agar aapko jaise inke jaise dikhna hai, bahut bolte hain inke jaise dikhna, inke jaise dikhna, agar aapko tamanna hai inke jaise dikhna hai to book lena. You want to look like a diva, this is a book for you. And you want to remain healthy, fit, calm, happy, this is the book for you.
Want to feel like a goddess, then they should
just get it. Yeah, they just want to feel like a goddess, absolutely. Body goddess.
I have seen when, as an actor, whenever I try to do anything extreme, my body's gone for a toss. Because that's what happens. The moment you think, I'm smarter than my body, I'll do something and show, but aalat kharab ho jati. So as much as possible, stay to balancing your life with normal things. And do everything in a small, correct measure.
Yoga does that. Aur kya bol sakte hain? Agar aap 10 saal young dikhoge aur 10 saal aapki umar badh jayegi aur
No, I always keep
इस ये बुक स्पेशली वुमेन के लिए है, सॉरी टू द मेन, बट या सो दिस वुमन इज एंड दिस बुक बेसिकली इज फ्रॉम द एज ऑफ 15 टू 65 प्लस. आप कोई भी यूज़ कर सकता है वुमेन सेंट्रिक के लिए. मैंने इस बुक में क्या लिखा है कि हम जैसे थायराइड, बहुत सारी डिजीज़ होती हैं, थायराइड, डायबिटीज़, हाइपरटेंशन, इनफर्टिलिटी, मेनोपॉज, और हर एक डेकेड जैसे 15 से लेके 25 साल, देन 25 टू 35, 35 टू 45, 45 55, हर एक डेकेड में वुमेन की बॉडी चेंज होती है. हम सिर्फ बॉडी ही नहीं बोल रहे हैं, हम माइंड से भी चेंज होते हैं. क्योंकि जैसे 15 टू 25 अगर हम लेते हैं, हम प्यूबर्टी की तरफ जाते हैं, फिर एक्ने के प्रॉब्लम शुरू हो जाते हैं. 25 टू 35 मैरिज, चाइल्ड बेयरिंग, वर्क प्रेशर्स, रिलेशनशिप्स, वो सब डील करना पड़ता है. फिर जैसे मैंने इस बुक में स्पेशली लिखा हुआ है पोस्ट हनीमून वर्कआउट्स, सो दैट्स वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग फॉर वुमेन आफ्टर दे गेट मैरिड एंड आफ्टर हनीमून. आई डोंट नो व्हाट, बट मैंने देखा है कि यू टेंड टू पुट ऑन वेट. आप कुछ भी कीजिए बिकॉज यू ट्राई टू बी द बेस्ट ऑन योर वेडिंग डे एंड यू ट्राई टू लूज ऑल द वेट एंड द किलोज एंड यू रियली समवेयर रुइन द बॉडी. सो यू कम बैक टू दैट बिग साइज ऑफ योर्स. तो 5-6 किलो, कभी कभी 10 किलो, कभी कभी 15 किलो. तो उसका भी वर्कआउट है इसमें योगासन के द्वारा. और जैसे हम 40 प्लस की बात करें तो मेनोपॉज बहुत प्रॉब्लम है उनको, तो ये सब एड्रेस किया हुआ है इस किताब में. तो जिसको जैसे अगर तमन्ना जी के जैसे लगना हो और गॉडेस जैसा फील करना हो, बॉडी एकदम शुड बी फिट, बेसिकली फिट एंड हेल्दी. हेल्दी और फिट में बहुत फ़र्क है. आप हेल्दी हो सकते हैं लेकिन फिट नहीं, लेकिन जब आप योगा करेंगे आपको दोनों बेनिफिट्स मिल सकते हैं. तो अगर आप ये बुक लेंगे तो यू आर गोइंग टू रियली फील लाइक अ दीवा.
तमन्ना, आपसे जानना चाहेंगे, बॉलीवुड की हीरोइंस को जो है फिट दिखना काफ़ी ज़रूरी होता है, तो आप अपने आप को कैसे फिट रखते हैं, क्या आप योगा में बिलीव करते हैं?
जी, आई हैव बीन प्रैक्टिसिंग योगा फॉर द पास्ट 2.5 मंथ्स to 3 मंथ्स रेगुलरली. सो बट मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंटली मैं एक टीचर की तलाश में थी जो मुझे सही किस्म का योगा सिखाए, जो मुझे सिर्फ इट्स नॉट ओनली अबाउट द वेट बट ऑल्सो आई शुड फील गुड आफ्टर इट एंड मेंटली, इमोशनली, एवरीथिंग. सो आई थिंक योगा इज़ वन फॉर्म ऑफ फिटनेस जहाँ आपको सिर्फ फिजिकल बेनिफिट्स नहीं होते बट काफ़ी हद तक मेंटल एंड इमोशनल बेनिफिट्स होते हैं. सो आई फील दैट्स हाउ एक्चुअली मेट पायल, एंड जब से पायल ने मुझे ट्रेन करना शुरू किया, आई फेल्ट सो मच ऑफ अ चेंज इन माई सेल्फ दैट आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू सेलिब्रेट योगा डे विद एवरी वन एंड ओनली टेल एवरी वन दैट यू नो देयर इज दिस बुक बॉडी गॉडेस जो पायल ने लिखा है. And I can totally, because I have trained under her, I've been her student. So I know for a fact that only she can only impart good things and stuff that's going to benefit the readers. So isme shayad aise choti choti baatein hongi jo aap before experiencing it you can at least know that what you're going to expect when you're going to be practicing yoga. And if you practice a certain kind of yoga, the ones which she has mentioned in the book, that will help you in those arenas of the problems that you probably have.
And so, everybody has a problem.
Of course.
Everybody. Each woman who will pick up this book, I can vouch for it, that you are going to have some issue pertaining to yourself. It could not be. You might not have a disease. But there is something in the book for the youngs who will want to, you know, go through it. Because sometime in their life, they will follow it.
And aajkal ki life itni stressful ho gayi hai sabke liye. Whether you're an actor or you're a professional or you're doing any kind of a job, life is so stressful,
it's very stressful
that you need something like yoga to kind of get your mind off of that and, you know, do something which is going to relieve you from your regular stress. Hum to khair actors hain, we get to move around. For people who are sitting on a desk, they need yoga more than anyone else.
Absolutely. The the 9-to-6 job workers, corporate jobs, they need yoga the most.
तमन्ना योगा के अलावा आप डाइट में क्या फॉलो करती है, जैसे कि किस तरह का खाना पसंद करती है?
यू नो इट्स लाइक द मोस्ट क्लीशेड थिंग, बट दुनिया भर को पता है कि स्लिम कैसे रहते हैं, बट कोई फॉलो नहीं करता, बिकॉज इट्स लाइक ओके फ्राइड मत खाओ, बहुत फैटिंग फूड मत खाओ, ये मत खाओ, मतलब सबको सब मालूम है एक्चुअली. द ओनली थिंग आई बिलीव इन इज कीप अ बैलेंस, बिकॉज व्हेनेवर आई हैव डन एनीथिंग एक्सट्रीम इट डजंट वर्क फॉर मी. सो आई ईट सब कुछ एक नॉर्मल प्रोपोर्शन में, छोटे प्रोपोर्शन में, ताकि आई डोंट फील लाइक डिप्राइव्ड की यू नो बस अभी लाइफ ऐसी है कि कुछ खाने को नहीं मिलने वाला. आई डोंट बिलीव इन दैट एट ऑल. You know, eat normally, eat ghar ka khana, eat healthy, well-cooked food, which is, which is good for your body, nutritious for your body, and enjoy food. And I love food, I'm a big foodie. So for people who think, arey patla hona hai, matlab ab kuch khana wana sab band kar do, it's a big myth. Please eat in balance, so that you don't feel deprived. At the same time, you don't become obese or, become out of shape.
इसके अलावा आपकी फिल्म की बात करते हैं बाहुबली की, जो कि एपिक फिल्म है और लोगों को उसका ट्रेलर काफ़ी पसंद आ रहा है, काफ़ी बड़ी फिल्म है, तो क्या एक्सपेक्टेशन है आपको इस फिल्म?
वेल, वी आर वेरी हैप्पी दैट करण इज प्रेजेंटिंग द फिल्म इन हिंदी, एंड दिस फिल्म इज गोइंग टू रिलीज ऑन 10th of July. तो मेरी सिर्फ यही एक दरख्वास्त है कि सब लोग जाएँ और 10th July फिल्म देखें.
थैंक यू सो मच.
सर यहाँ पे सामने देखे मैम यहाँ पे एक ग्लास मैम भैया सर यहाँ पे मैम आइए साथ में आइए
बच्चे के साथ.
हाँ यहाँ पे सामने देखिए मैम यहाँ पे सर बोले
मैम यू स्ट्रेट
मैम लेफ्ट
ये और बताइए. अरे वाह
क्या बात है
मैम यहाँ पे सब
मैम यू सेंटर.
थैंक यू
थैंक यू
थैंक यू सर.
Of course, I think acting is all about focus, concentration, and yoga improves your concentration. So I hope, I haven't really analyzed it that way. वैसे सोचा तो नहीं है, लेकिन सिर्फ जब मैं शूट कर रहा होता तब मैं योगा नहीं करता. मैं बाकी दिनों में भी जब छुट्टियाँ होती तब भी योगा करता हूँ, बिकॉज डेली लाइफ में वी नीड टू बी काम, इट्स नॉट अबाउट जस्ट अबाउट वर्क.
तो योगा करने से आपको क्या क्या फ़ायदे?
मेंटल फ़ायदे हुए हैं, मतलब आई फील मोर फ्लेक्सीबल फॉर माई डांसिंग एंड
Guys,
can you do
1-on-1
later after the launch? She told me not to come now. Yeah, let's do after the launch. So should I sit? I promise you, I'll keep us on the same.
like to thank everyone sitting here today who has been able to make it to this event, in spite of the rains happening outside. And I know each one sitting here today is a well-wisher of mine. That's why they've been able to make it here. Thank you very much. Thank you to all my celebrity friends who are sitting here, without whom this event, this book, would have never been possible. Thank you, Tamanna. Thank you, Tushar. Y'all have been a very, very important part of my life. And especially each one of you, not because these are celebrity friends and they are important. Each one of you sitting here is an important part of my life. So thank you once again. And for the woman, sorry, Tushar, it's a woman-centric book.
Let my turn come. Wait.
You know, the first book was very yoga motivational book. So I would just happen at about 10 days of writing the book. And in that, I spoke more about fitness. And I had all my clients there who could speak about yoga, fitness. So I had everybody in that book. And everybody got motivated towards doing yoga. My second book was inspirational of the first. Because once my book released, I had people telling me, Payal, you know, we're really going through issues. You know, we are having thyroid issues. We don't know how to deal with it. We are getting fatter with thyroid, and we just don't know how to control it. I had people going into their menopause at that time. And, you know, they were like, why haven't you written anything about the causes that a woman goes through? You know, and I had my friends who were 30, 35, were unfortunately unable to conceive. So that was one of the...
Hello, everyone. Well, you know, there's so many minor problems that we've all gotten so used to living with, like a headache, a stomachache, stress, you know, after effects of stress, not getting sleep. These things have become normal. We don't even look at it as a problem anymore because it's become so common. But I think what yoga actually does is it eradicates these things, and that's when you realize that actually life is supposed to be of a much better quality. So I think what after doing about 3 months of yoga regularly, I've experienced that these problems that used to exist in a young girl like me, which ideally shouldn't be there, I don't experience them anymore. As also when you're stressed out, you tend to eat all wrong and you eat all because, you know, you want to just deal with all your stress. So, you know, a chocolate goes into your mouth because that's what makes you feel the best at that point of time. But I felt that once I started doing yoga, my cravings just kind of vanished. I don't feel those cravings anymore. So I think yoga actually deals with a lot of your basic issues, which are your day-to-day issues. And that's how it's helped me.
And Tushar, obviously this is a book, Yoga for Women, but yoga has benefits which can be seen for you for men as well. How did you start with yoga? I mean, you were working out normally with weights and in the gym. How did you then come to yoga?
महिलाओं से महिलाओं के बारे में बहुत सुन लिया अभी. बहुत हो गया. Payal, you thanked everybody, but you didn't thank your husband. You should be thanking him. Because although this book is about yoga for women, he introduced me to yoga for men. So a huge round of applause for Manish. But I believe he has trained you also. He's trained you. Yeah. So now I'm looking forward to another book soon from him. Yoga for men. Though I feel the benefits are pretty much the same. We also have our problems. We also have stress. We also have unnecessary stress. And I started doing yoga in 2010. I was on an outdoor for Golmaal 3, and my co-star Karina, she introduced me to Payal, and she said, she forced me to just try once. And I did, and it was hell. I couldn't do one Surya Namaskar, I remember, the real way. I mean, I used to do Surya Namaskar my way, the gym way, but I couldn't do it her way. And then I did it and I said, oh my God, this is... And then it just got into my system slowly.
What made you go back for more after?
I think the peace of mind, just the feeling of, you know, just being calmer, more liberated, feeling more liberated, more confident. And I just got addicted to it. And it's also about flexibility. For us actors, we need to dance. So we need to be flexible at any given point of time. Considering I do a lot of weight training, so it makes me very stiff. So I think the yoga I did with Manish and Payal has made me more flexible than before. I will never stop doing the yoga.
the yoga for men shall rule.
Yoga for everybody, I think. And so thinking about yoga, Tamara, you obviously have an incredibly hectic schedule. You know, you're either filming, you're...
इट्स भी बहुत ही एक बात है कि हम सब बोलते हैं हमारे पास टाइम नहीं है. सबके पास टाइम होता है, वो टाइम बनाना पड़ता है. बिकॉज आजकल आप एक्टर हो या आप कुछ भी काम कर रहे हो, आर लाइव्स आर हेक्टिक वॉट एवर वी डू. सो आई थिंक द होल आइडिया ऑफ सेइंग कि टाइम नहीं है इज लाइक द मोस्ट इट्स द मोस्ट बैड द वर्स्ट एक्सक्यूज दैट यू डोंट हैव टाइम. पायल इज अ वेरी स्ट्रिक्ट टीचर एंड दैट्स प्रिसाइसली व्हाई आई केम टू हर. आई वॉन्टेड हर टू बी स्ट्रिक्ट विथ मी. आई वॉन्टेड हर टू टीच मी योगा इन अ वेरी होलिस्टिक and in a very very traditional way. So Payal, I have one request. I want to be able to do yoga like those women, those beautiful gorgeous women who just did it here right now. And that's my like my aim, my goal.
Yeah, although I was going to say, Payal, actually obviously those women were absolutely incredible, but the book is
he's my friend, so I'm wearing very tight jeans. Yeah.
Even better.
All right. Yeah. Unfortunately, I'll show you some yoga another day, another place, another time.
Okay. Fantastic. Well, thank you very much, everybody, for being here. Once again, I want to take the opportunity to now wish Payal congratulations on her formally launched book. And hopefully, this time next year, on next International Yoga Day, we're launching either yoga for men or pregnancy, children. I think we've got a whole annual, mark this date in your diary annually for the next few years. Thank you very much, Tamara, and also to Shah for coming and joining us today, taking time out of your schedules. Thank you again all for battling the weather. Please do join us. There's tea, etc. outside, and obviously copies of the book are for sale as well. Oh, sorry, I'm being signaled.